sound of Brooklyn. Man, let's check them out.
First quarter so far?
I don't know. I mean, we've beaten Dalton. We're 2-0 against them this season. So this is definitely unexpected statistically. But I think we can make a comeback for sure.
Ready?
So, here at Poly Prep, gonna check out their program, Novogratz Center for Athletics. This is the other side, it's like the whole other side of Brooklyn. Man, let's check them out.
Profanity, racial, or ethnic slurs, personal insult, fighting, or other inappropriate behavior will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. In addition, the use of noisemakers is not prohibited. Games should be competitive, but above all, fun and friendly.
Thank you.
else on the first quarter so far?
I don't know. I mean, we've beaten Dalton. We're 2-0 against them this season. So this is definitely unexpected statistically. But I think we can make a comeback for sure.
We're just not hitting our shots right now.
It's hard to beat a team 3 in a row.
Yeah. I mean, we're just not hitting our shots right now. Once we start hitting our shots, we're getting the groove. We got this.
Turn it around.
Yeah.
All right.
Got you.
Defense! Defense!
too, right?
You have to.
Appreciate you, King.
He's
in Poly Prep on my way to Christ the King. Ryan, don't stop. We on our way out to Christ the King right now. So y'all stay tuned. Basketball heads. Peace. Last stop of the night. Christ the King, baby. Christ the King. They are hosting the championship for Brooklyn and Queens. They are going against St. Francis Prep, who I think is in the lead right now. I'm a little late coming from Poly Prep. But you know, the grind don't stop. Basketball heads. Peace. Y'all ready?
Y'all ready?